I'd give anything if that little red-haired girl had sent me a Valentine.